Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to learn writing, that is notice writing. Now, what is a notice? Notice is a formal means of communication. Notice is a formal means of communication. Now, what is the purpose of notice? Why do we write notice? The purpose of notice is to announce or display information. Announce or display information to specific group. The purpose of the notice is to announce or display information to a specific group. The notice should be appealing. It should attract the attention at once. Now, while writing a notice, there are certain do's and don'ts. So let us see what are these do's and don'ts. While writing a notice, you should be in the word limits. Your notice should not be more than 50 words. The notice should be to the point. The information should not be repeated in the notice. The word notice and the title of the notice should be in capital letters. The title of the notice should be meaningful. While writing notice, you should keep 5 W's in mind. Now, which are the 5 W's? What, when, where, whom. These are the 5 W's you have to keep in mind while writing the notice. Now, what? What is the notice about? Or what event you are going to mention in the notice? Then, when it is, when the event is to be held, then where, that is venue, where the event will be held, who is organizing that event, and whom to contact for details. So these are the 5 W's which you have to keep in mind while writing the notice. Now let's see the format of notice writing. So the first is name of the organization who is going to issue a notice. So that name will come at the top center. After that, the word notice in capital letters. The word notice will also come in the center. Below that, date at the left hand side. Again, title. Title of the notice. It will be in the center. After that, body of the notice. So what is the notice all about? That will come in the body of the notice. After completing the body of the notice, last will be the signature, that is name and designation or contact address, whom to contact. That will come at the end of the notice. Always remember that notice is always written in a box. So always you have to make a box for writing a notice. I hope you have understood how to write a notice. Thank you.